When are we going to the venue?
This is the venue.
This is the venue.
This is where you're gonna get married.
No way!
Yes. Okay.
This is where we're getting married?
Yes. Here, I know the people and they're letting us use it for free.
I thought it was a joke.
I promise you, it will be fine.
Has discovered a holiday decoration warehouse.
Holiday flowers are going to be back here.
It's a seasonal distribution company that would have flowers. And those flowers are out of season right now, and so they would be cheaper.
Mom, those will work. Those are red.
This will blend with all the purple and pink.
Seriously. A wedding cake is really important in a wedding.
Thanks.
Hi, can I help you?
We are looking for a wedding cake.
All right.
I really like that one a lot.
You're probably looking at right around $400.
We have a budget of $1,000.
For the cake?
Her eyes kind of got big, and she was kind of excited because she's like, oh, for the cake? And I'm like, no, that's for the whole wedding.
Throw your display cake over there.
She asked her if she could take her display. Her fake display.
We can do free advertising. We can put your cards on the table and
no, we're not
a
doing
flyer.
That. That's hacky.
No, we could do that. So how about if never had anyone ask me to use the display before?
Drove up to the pawn shop. Denise was appalled.
Okay, come on, guys. It's this way.
Not a thrift shop.
I know, it's better than a
oh my
thrift
gosh,
shop.
Shelly, I
feel like I'm gonna get lost.
Yes, we're gonna have good deals in here. Go to like a thrift store or a consignment store and look for something that is very beautiful. But I decided this time that I would try going to a pawn shop to find Ashley's dress.
Let me see, turn around. That's kind of cute.
No, Mom.
At the Renaissance Festival?
Yeah.
No. That is just ridiculous and sad.
Very good in the gymnasium.
What's that?
Ew.
What's that?
What is that?
Okay, yeah, no, that's not from the last wedding. That's pee.
Oh. What?
He wasn't kidding about the rats, guys.
Good thing, because now we can get a bigger discount.
I've always known Shelly to be cheap, but after this, she blew me away.
Get on this, considering it's damaged.
$150 is what I paid for it. I'm just selling it to you, just to get rid of it.
No, this isn't worth $150.
I mean, how much would a dress like this cost new?
Used with rat pee, it's not going to be $150.
I don't know that it's rat pee. It could be something else. It could just be beer or something.
No, smell it.
Smell it.
Really, smell it.
Shelly seemed quite insistent that that was rat pee, but I'm really not sure. I'll do $100 on it. But that's as long
how about
as I
50?
Okay, I'll get in the middle.
Well, 100 isn't the middle.
It's a lot closer 75. Than 50 is.
75 would be in the middle.
All right, we'll do 75.
You'll do 75?
75.
Do you want the dress?
I do want the dress.
Okay, we'll do 75.
75 it is.
I'm very excited about our wedding. I cannot wait to get married.
And extreme budgeting. It's finally the big day. Shelly's friends pitch in with last-minute preparations. Saving her $900 in catering staff costs.
We are making these cheese sandwiches for the reception.
The big surprise that I have for this wedding that I have not told anyone yet is that I am an ordained minister and I am going to officiate this wedding.
Between Colby Cosgrove and Ashley Watson.
I think the most interesting part was that Shelly was the minister. She happened to get it last minute online.
I, Ashley Watson, take Colby Cosgrove to be my lawfully wedded husband.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Ashley, you looked beautiful tonight, didn't she? I thought she did. She looked